Everybody, welcome back to Arnold Plays Games. Today, we're continuing the Lara Croft Underworld, or Tomb Raider Underworld, rather. It's pretty good so far. We got some burning house action, and then we went immediately to a water level. So, you know, that's always a good sign of a video game when you immediately have a water level in the first few minutes. Alright. I've learned my lesson to, like, point the controller the way I want to go and then wait. Because if you try to do it too fast, like a master parkour, then, Lara just can't handle it. Where do I go? What? What are these for? Oh, it's one of these puzzles. Okay. Sorry, I didn't know that this game was so up to date that we still had to do puzzles where we put shit down on shit and then it keeps it down. I'm guessing that was supposed to happen. But I'm not entirely sure. Okay. Oh, gotcha. I don't know what that just did. But, sorry, I got camera grip. Oh, wow. Alright, so it did literally nothing. Cool. Oh. Oh, I also got it. Okay. Look. I'm a little slow sometimes. I wish I could be as happy as her jumping around and shit. Like, whoa. Alright, I'm having a lot of fun playing this game. So much fun. Here we go. Aha!
Incredible. The carvings are clearly similar to early Germanic design. This is far older than the 15th, yet, strangely enough, more sophisticated. Proto-Norse runes. Let's see. world of mist. That would be Niflheim, the realm of the dead. Not Avalon exactly, but the Norse equivalent.
Niflheim. All right. Here you go. Into the land of Nipslips. Sure. Wow, this is some jagged ass gameplay. Wait, what? Was I not supposed to go down here? I'm so confused. Come on, girl, you got this. Alright, what am I supposed to do? Do I not go under the rock? What? I don't even... Oh, I have to go up. God, why didn't you tell me comment section? Or wait, can I not go up that way? Where do I go? Where do I go? Who do I be? Oh, there's another. God, you guys in the comment section really need to tell me more shit when it's happening right now. Oh God. What the fuck? Okay. I thought it was like a 50 feet drop or some shit. Yeah. Wait. Did my eyes deceive me? Ah ha ha ha. Do I need a health pack? I guess I did. What is this for? Nothing? Alright. I'm guessing. What? I don't fuck with this. What? Something about to come out and attack me? Oh god. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. No, no, nope, nope, nope. We out. Mm-mm. I'm trying to get no tentacles today, girl. You know what I'm talking about? I need to vet tentacle shit. Get your shit. Oh my god.
Oh, that's enough.
Are we gonna kill it? Oh my god. Animal cruelty. You want me to go down there? What the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh, snap. Look at that. Wait, what? Oh, I could have just... Look at me being extra and shit. Okay, where do I go next? I don't even... Where do I go? What do I do? What a no. I gotta poo. Oh. Oh. Can we not with the... Fuck. I'm like, fuck you, man. I'm just trying to have a good time. Let the good times roll, you know what I'm talking about. What the fuck is all this shit? That didn't work. Okay. What? Oh, okay. I just gotta be real smart. Gotcha. Okay, we're going. So how are you guys? This is Christmas and New Year's and all that shit. Leave me down in the comments. How did mine go, you ask? Well, went pretty well. Gotta say, can't really complain. Sorry, I'm just distracted by this. Because all the gross sounds. Okay. But anyway, so my Christmas was great. I got to hang out with some people, and then I went over to a family's house kind of thing. So that was cool. And then for New Year's, I just hung out here, I guess. It's at my house. And then I made a New Year's resolution to get back on the video grinding, because I needed to do that shit. Sometimes you just gotta get things going. Just like this gear. Does it fall though? How do I make that bitch fall? Hey, look at that. Alright, and we will watch what happens next time on Arnold Plays Games. I know this is a huge cliffhanger. What's gonna happen? I don't know. No one knows. No one knows. No one knows. No one knows. Okay, yeah. I'll see you guys in the next one. It's Arno, signing out.